Police in West Suburban Melrose Park are looking for the driver who struck and killed a man, then kept going. It happened here near Mannheim and James around 7 this morning. 61-year-old Alfonso Parra died at the scene. No word on a description for the car involved.